The church is at least the global community of people who choose to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. Even if this is all the church is still the largest body of spiritual scholarship, community, and faith practice in the world, and this practice can improve people's lives in real, measurable ways.